Vyšeho!
Co myslíš, že asi dělá?
Mohli jste dopadnout i hůř, ne? Třeba rozježděný na sračky vlakem.
Měl prostě štěstí, to je celý.
Sergio Morello má štěstí pořád. Narodil se s větší porcí rozumu než jeho bratr.
Dostanem ho, šéfe.
Ne, vy dva už jste mimo. S tímhle chlapem nám nosíte smůlu. Dáme prostor tomu, kdo se postaral o Gilotyho. To mi vyplašil všechny politiky ve městě. Třeba zvládne poslat pod drn i Sergio.
A co bych o něm měl vědět?
Kromě toho, že má v prdeli talisman štěstí?
Sergio Morellovi zajišťuje největší zisky. Ovládá odbory. Což znamená, že ovládá doky a může danit všechno, co připlouvá do města. Když ho zabijeme, přijde Morello o obrovskou část příjmů.
Víte, jak se k němu dostat? Nechci skončit ve stromě jako tyhle dva.
Jenom schrábneš jeho popel. Zakázková práce. Připoj to ke startéru a jakmile otočí klíčkem, vzplane jako pochodeň.
Je to bezpečný?
Nesmíš to upustit, třást s tím ani u toho hulit. Jo, bezpečný. Bum!
Udělej to, Tome. Kvůli chlapům, co Morello zabil, i kvůli prachům, co nám vytáhnul z kapes.
Vyřídím to, šéfe.
Tady se rozhodně neukážou.
Dělával jsem si ho lidma. Když se Morello ráno probudí a chce na něco vlítnout, tak na to vlítne.
Ne, to je blbost.
Říkám ti, že nemá zábrany a dá na pocit. Je mu to prostě jedno.
To by nechal malou Itálii lehnout popelem?
Bez mrknutí oka.
From the news desk of WLH 570, a special report on crime in our city. It had been hoped by lawmakers and the general public alike that the end of Prohibition would cut off the mob's air supply. But 2 years since the repeal of the 18th Amendment, it seems to have merely added fuel to the conflagration of crime that engulfed. It appears that removing the conditions that created a new type of virulent gangsterism is not going to remove the problem. The criminal empires that amassed such wealth and power in the last decade and a half are simply too powerful, too deep-rooted to simply be swept away. The more established of these organizations are consolidating their power. The competition between them continues to bring violence and bloodshed into the public square. We saw this in Empire Bay with the Vinci Moretti War that ended in the car bomb killing of mob boss Tommaso Moretti. Gangs such as the Vinci family are now, in many cases, highly sophisticated, well-organized international operations. They owe their success to their brutality and to the many lawmen and legends. Don't allow yourself to be mistaken. The mob may be the instigator, the driving partner, but the corrupt politician or the dirty cop is the facilitator, and both roles must be played for organized crime to flourish. I've heard it mentioned in certain newspapers that the upward trajectory of the economy would quell the mob's opportunities to exploit police and lawmakers. That, sadly, doesn't appear to be the case. Those engaged in corruption are not doing so to put food on the table. City officials and public servants earn more than most, and did so even at the height of the Depression. So that, frankly, dozens of people far worse off live without sin. As we have seen in Lost Heaven, standing up to the mob can be a dangerous game. Suspected mob hits carried out against officials in a number of American cities attest to that. What are our state and federal governments doing to ease public concerns? What can we expect from J. Edgar Hoover and his BOI, now renamed the Federal Bureau of Investigations? Are we truly powerless in the face of such callous disregard for human life? We shall let you know if we ever receive answers to these questions. This concludes our special report. This is Lost Heaven Radio, broadcasting on 570 AM.
Jo, tohle bude Sergiovo auto. Jak se k němu jenom dostanu? Jo, budu doma na večeři. Nechceš si o víkendu zatančit? Holku bysme mohli nechat u dědy. Jo, jsem tady. Pane bože.
Tomi. Hej, stůj!
Ne, to ne.
Bože můj, pane bože.
No tak, zvedni to, zvedni to. Vini. Je to špatný.
Hele, seber se, Tome. Co se stalo, stalo se. Teď už s tím nic nenaděláš. Sergiovi už ale štěstí došlo.
Co? O čem to mluvíš?
Sam s Paulím ho našli. Právě je v restauraci u Georgiho. Musí se tam co nejdřív dostat.
Jo.
The chief of police admits his men have yet to apprehend any suspects in the brazen public assassination of city councilor Roberto Gilotti. Gilotti was gunned down while giving a speech at his own birthday party aboard the paddle steamer Lost Heaven Queen. According to eyewitness reports, the assassin made a daring escape by motorboat, aided by a number of associates, all under the cover of a lavish fireworks display. The public nature of the slaying, as well as the degree of professionalism with which it was carried out, have led some to speculate that Gilati was the latest public servant to become a victim of the epidemic of mob violence currently.
Tame, jsi v pořádku?
Jo, to ta bomba. Podělalo se to.
To probereme později, teď musíme dostat toho zmrda. Jdeme! Co to je? Pan Salieri se dává poroučet! Ne! Zase ty šašky! Zatraceně!
Nejprve jsem vás, pak vašeho šéfa! No tak, musíme přidat! Za ním!
Sergio utíká!
Tome, musíme Sergia dostat!
Zmizel za ním!
Dostaňte mě odsaď! Je pryč!
Jen ho sej mi, Tome!
Pojď! Musíme zpátky do auta a dohnat toho pitomce, než se nechá zabít!
Sonia!